Adjust the straps to about shoulder height. Taking the handles with a pronated grip, lean into them, supporting your weight with your arms straight. Your hips and knees should be extended. This will be your starting position. Perform the movement by slowly allowing your elbow to flex. Only the forearm should move, with the humerus maintaining its position. As the elbow closes below 90 degrees, pause. Complete the exercise by returning to the starting position by extending the elbow.